Interview questions and answers for process oil and gas part 1 turn numbers. Keep in touch with us. What is an oil and gas industry? An oil and gas industry primarily deals with midstream operations, separation of well fluid into respective phases, stream, oil, gas and produced water from both land, onshore and sea, offshore, to meet the export requirements as per company, client. Why we need to separate oil and gas from well fluid? Oil and gas hydrocarbons are formed as a result of organic decay that happened several million years ago. They are present beneath the Earth's surface at high pressure. In order to make this oil and gas usable, we must separate and treat them to meet sales and export requirements. What is flash point? The minimum temperature at which vapors from oil sample gives a momentary flash on the application of a standard flame under specific test conditions. What is well head? Yeah, well head is the component at the surface of an oil and or gas well that provides the structural and pressure containing interface connections for the drilling and production equipment. What is a choke valve? A choke valve is a type of control valve mostly used in oil and gas production wells to control the flow of well fluids being produced. Another purpose that the choke valve serves is to kill the pressure from the reservoir and regulate the downstream pressure in the flow lines. What is gas gathering stations or manifold? The individual well streams are brought into the main production facilities over a network of gathering pipelines and manifold system. The purpose of this is to allow set up of production well sets so that for a given production level, the best reservoir utilization, well flow composition, gas, oil, water can be selected from the available wells. What is picking? Picking is a type of maintenance inspection operation where a pig pipeline inspection cage is introduced into the pipelines with the aid of a pig trap, which includes a pig launcher and a receiver. These pigs sweep the line by scratching the sides of the pipeline and pushing debris ahead. Inspection of pipeline inner wall could be done in view of corrosion and erosion. What is a sludge? A sludge is a large quantity of gas or liquid that exits inside the pipeline. In pipelines that carry multiphase fluids, the liquid settles at bottom due to changes in topography while gas occupies the top. At certain operating conditions, they are not evenly distributed throughout the pipeline, but tend to travel in large plugs. These plugs are called sludge. What is sludge catcher? A sludge catcher is a vessel with sufficient buffer volume to receive and store the largest sludge expected from the upstream pipeline system. Sludge catcher can be designed as vessel type or finger type. What is a separator? A pressure vessel used for separating well fluid or any multiphase fluids into their constituent components of oil, gas, and water. Examples: filter separators, knockout drums, flash drums, sludge catcher, scrubber. Thank you. Keep in touch with us. Like, share with your friends.